If you have a two-stage snowblower, you need to adjust the skids, and you're adjusting the height of the scraper bar for the surface you're working on. If you have asphalt or concrete, you want an eighth of an inch between the scraper bar and the surface. If you have a gravel driveway or large cracks, you want to give yourself an inch and a quarter.